Hey you guys, thank you so much for dropping by my channel. And tonight I have a Dollar Tree haul to share with you guys. I found these favorite scrubbies of mine. So all of us. So I got three of those. Then I got some butter popcorn. Then I also found this new cleaner, you guys. It's a huge thing of cleaner. It's awesome. It's by Pineflow. Plastic bags, and they had these flex tile flexible thingy for gardening, and then I picked that up in the gardening aisle. I showed you guys like a little picture of the new stuff, so it's still the same, but I did find those things today. Found some bath bombs, the cleaning stuff, and some food. I picked up a bunch of these minced garlic. They're for a dollar, you guys, but look how huge that is. It's pretty big. And then I picked up a bunch of the Goya seasoning because I was out. And then that's it, you guys. That is all I found at the Dollar Tree for tonight that we needed or that we use on the regular. Because our pantry is a rolling pantry. I rotate everything and I make sure everything's up to date and caught up. So I don't really have a ton of old stock in there. Usually when the year's up or if it's whatever, it's gone, then I go ahead and give them away or I toss them out. With that being said, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm waiting on the train right now, so I'm doing this video. And yeah, that's it, you guys. Hope you guys find some good stuff at your local Dollar Tree. Make sure you guys are safe. And you know, I'm still using my mask and everything. I just spray it down with the disinfectant and then I reuse it again. You know, because it's hard to come by for those things around here where I live, not unless I keep ordering it online. So, you know, better with protection than no protection. All right, you guys. I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye. Alright guys, thank you so much for dropping by my channel. And tonight I have a night Dollar Tree haul to show you guys. I'm going to show y'all what I found. Now this one, I got that from work. One of the managers gave me a sandwich. Thank you so much for the sandwich. And then I picked up four of the cotton rounds. And then I found some jalapeno popper chips. I want to try them and then see how they go. And if they're good, then I'll get more of them. Then the hot chips. And I also picked up some salt and vinegar. And I also found this Bamba peanut puffs. Want to see how good they are. And then I also found acetone to take off the polish. And the new to me is this foaming acne scrub. It's a cleaner, clear complexion. And it looks like it's by Greenbrier. It's a Dollar Tree brand. So I'm going to give that a go because our son, he's becoming, you know, a teenager. So need that. So I picked up a couple of those. But yeah, that's it, you guys. That is all I picked up from the Dollar Tree for this time tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye. Guys, I am going to go to hunt for some stuff for today, and this is what my mask looks like. And then, yeah, I didn't put any makeup on today, so this is it. All right, you guys, see you if I find stuff. Bye. Let her drums go, if she's iffy, let her go. If she's simply, double cup toast, got a duffel, full of hot dogs, let her love go. Where's the up, bro? What the f*** though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. I don't bluff, bro. Aiming at your head, at the buffalo. What the f*** though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Thank you so much for dropping by my channel, and today I have a quick Walmart haul to share with you guys. Today's the weekend, and we are in the, well, a little bit over 2 weeks, like a couple of days after 2 weeks of April. I was able to find these, but they didn't have the regular big ones that I usually pick up, and I was able to find these flavors, but they don't have the beef, so it's kind of still limited, but not as bad. As far as cleaning wise, I was able to find the Microban bacteria up to 24 hours, so I got that one because we can only pick up one cleaner at a time. It's still limited, so you guys can't hoard a bunch of stuff. There's still TP. Again, it's also limited. It's one per brand. So if you guys haven't had enough of your TP fix, but I don't know why anyone would consciously stock up on TP and all that. But anyways, I was able to find some meat because I'm going to make some puchero. It's like a soup. Soup medley. And I was able to find the last two of the kimchi. And I got some bok choy because those are the ingredients that I need to make for that meal. And these are the only ones I can find, you guys. I also got some eggplants, some plantains, and I'm going to use our sweet potato and our regular potatoes to mix with that, and some French cut beans. So it's going to be like a soup full of veggies. Also picked up some smoked sausage and some kraut because, hubby loves kraut with pork. And then also picked up some onions, and I was able to find a sack of rice. There was one of the big ones left, but they don't have my regular favorite one, the great value kind, but that's okay. I'll settle for that one because for one, it was the last big one, and I don't really like the small packs of rice, but if I'm out of then that's all that's there. Sometimes I just leave it off. I just don't pick it up at all until I run into it. I picked up some Funyuns because they were out of the Doritos. And I also picked up the paper towel, the big one, the Great Value. I love the Great Value kind. They do make great products, great food. So whenever I'm there, I always try to search for that brand first. And then I go to the next one, you know, but certain things, it can't be great value. I mean, like this one. So, you know, just the certain things that I could get great value, I do pick up great value. All right, you guys, that is it for my Walmart haul this time, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.